And now, on behalf of everyone in Glen Oak, I welcome Sandy Patty.